say. She turns out the lights and she cries in the dark. It won't answer when I call her name. And on the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Thinking kids are strength to go on the last side of town in a dark apartment. We gave up trying so long ago. On the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Yeah. guitar, blowing up bass amplifiers like they were nothing. He's been in an airport all today. He was in an airport all last night trying to get here. They got here right before we walked on stage. As Lord Brown would say, he's a mighty, mighty man. On the bass guitar from Austin, Texas, Mr. Brad Fordham. Over there playing the fancy guitar all night long. Somewhere in the great Mojave Desert of California, I don't know where. Please give it up for one of my heroes, one of my idols. On the guitar, Mr. Chris Miller. And back here on the drums. She was in an airport all day yesterday. They flew her to Nashville, Tennessee, and they said, we'll take you to Chicago, just wait right here. And then they said, no, we're not going to take you to Chicago. Until then, she had to get a motel room in Nashville, Tennessee. Then she got up this morning and she went to the airport and they said, we'll take you to Chicago at 2:30. Then they said, no, we're not going to take you to Chicago. They said, we're going to take you to New Orleans. So they took her down to New Orleans. Home of the blues. The New Orleans blues. And they said, you know, we'll take you to Chicago. New Orleans understands Chicago. We will take you to Chicago. They flew her to Chicago. And she got here right before we went on stage. And I think they're all kicking ass. Please give it up from Dripping Springs, Texas, on the drums, Miss Lisa Pankratz. Once again, I would like to say goodwill, Bill. I miss you, and I don't want anything to ever happen to you. You are my big brother. So all the way to Valencia, Spain, let Phil Alvin hear it. FitzGerald's, get well, Phil. We'll be right back.
evening.